I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Philip Randall Bailey, do take thee, Sasha Bruce, to be my lawful wedded wife. Sasha. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Sasha Bruce, do take thee, Philip Randall Bailey, to be my lawful wedded husband. Thank you. Shall I call you up for signing?
Thank you very much.
Phil and Sasha have chosen to seal their contract of marriage with the exchange of rings. A wedding ring is an unbroken circle which symbolises unending and everlasting love, and it is the outward sign of the lifelong promise you have just made to each other. So I believe these two lovely little boys, Callum and Samuel, have got the ring, so if they could just come up and stand by Mommy and Daddy. And repeat these words after me, please. Sasha, as I take you to be my wife,
Sasha, as I take you to be my wife,
I promise to love you, to honour and respect you. I will stand by you, and be true to you always.
I will care for you.
Laugh with you when you are happy. Comfort you when you are sad. Whatever life may bring. I will always love you. I give you this ring. As a token of our marriage. And as a lasting reminder. Of the promises we have made here today. So if you could just slip that onto Sasha's finger.
That's it.
Well, it's okay. Could you give the ring to Mummy and that's for Daddy? Well done, boys. I think they deserve it. I promise to love you, to honour and respect you. I will stand by you and be true to you always. I will care for you, laugh with you when you are happy, comfort you when you are sad. Whatever life may bring, I will always love you. I give you this ring as a token of our marriage and as a lasting reminder of the promises we have made here today. So if you'd like to do that on the hands, let's go. Phil and Sasha, you have made the declarations prescribed by law and you have made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your witnesses. This is the first day of your new life together as husband and wife. We all hope that the feelings of love that you have for each other will deepen and grow stronger throughout your marriage. It therefore gives me the greatest pleasure to say that you are now husband and wife, and I'm sure you love to kiss your wife.
more into scouts and adventure stuff than he was ever into girls or drinking. So much so that we pretty much bought his game for most of the time. You know, whenever he did get right, he liked to show them that he really liked it. Before he got bored and moved on, he showed his gratitude by giving every girl that he ever got with a key. It'd been key to that house to show how committed he was to them. Just so they wouldn't get frightened and move on. I'm not really sure how well that went. As you are getting married today, Phil, and as you are committing to Sasha, I think you should take this opportunity now. Any girls in this room, Phil has been rejected.
Introduce Phil and Sasha onto the dance floor now for their first dance.
I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. Be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. Yeah, we got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, still looking up. But I won't give up on us. God knows I'm tough. He knows we got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
And we're worth it.
I won't give up on. I won't give up on us. Even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, all together, we're going to do
5, 4,